Tonight, in the fight over leadership of the state's Department of Education, Superintendent Glenda Ritt says she expects power struggles during the next General Assembly. RTV6 State House reporter Katie Hines explains.
The state's top education official is reacting tonight after leaders in the General Assembly issued a strong warning to stop the bickering among the board. Top Republicans in the House and Senate say they'll step in and act if the fighting doesn't stop. Democratic Superintendent Glenda Ritz and the 10-member Republican-appointed board have clashed numerous times during the last year, prompting a walkout, even a lawsuit. Indiana's largest business advocacy group, the Chamber of Commerce, announced yesterday it'll advocate to end elections of Ritz's position and let the governor appoint a superintendent. Currently, all 10 members of the board have been appointed by Republican governors. Ritz says people deserve to have a vote and a say in their children's education. She says the conflict revolves around an education agency Governor Pence formed called the Center for Education and Career Innovation. Ritz argues the agency has oversight over the entire Department of Education.
It's a daily struggle to work with that agency. It hasn't been codified in legislative action. It was done by executive order. And I feel like the Department of Education's been here for over 150 years overseeing the schools in Indiana and should continue.
Ritz plans to run for re-election in 2016. House Speaker Brian Bosma wouldn't elaborate on what possible action the General Assembly could take other than to say that they could change the control of the Board of Education. Reporting at the State House, Katie Hines, RTV6.